Hi friends, all of you, welcome to our channel Royals of Katala. Today I am going to present about the herbal cot and its uses. In ancient times, kings and peoples were used the herbal cot in their lifestyle. The cot made of small pieces of herbal wood, which is 2 inches width and 6 inches length. The cot lying portion area covered with these herbal pieces of wood. Different herbal wooden pieces were put together. Particularly, more than 120 pieces were placed together to make out the herbal cot. Herbal wooden pieces like sandalwood, cardamom plant wood, cedar wood, pepper plant wood, henna plant wood, pomegranate plant wood, jackfruit tree wood, etti wood, teak wood, dulasi plant wood, neem tree wood, bamboo wood, palm tree wood, amla tree wood, bilwa wood, sadavari, peppermint and on. Lying on this medicinal cot, it will cure prolonged fever, reduce the bile, gout, body pain and reduce our tension and on. Use it, you feel and heal then. If you like this message, put a like, share it and subscribe it. Thank you. Bye-bye.